good Tuesday morning, everyone, and thanks for tuning into your News to Go. Let's talk about your forecast. Boy, it's kind of a gray, gloomy start to the day. We do have a lot of fog around the area in the River Valley. We've been seeing a lot of that in Fort Smith so far for this morning. That'll be somewhat slow to burn off by about mid to late morning. Most of that should get up and out of there. Still left with the cloud cover, though. We're talking about 60s and 70s for this morning. We're going to see a bit more clearing by the afternoon. Also, a slight chance for some showers, mostly across the Ouachitas and areas east of Fort Smith. Could be seeing a couple isolated showers sneak into the city, though, so watch out for that. Temperatures should be into the low to mid 80s by this afternoon. And for Northwest Arkansas, a perfect gray start today, so I'd say by all means head on in to a coffee shop and enjoy yourself for a little bit while those gray skies stick around. We're talking 60s for the next few hours here. A bit more sunshine coming our way by the afternoon. Partly cloudy skies should be staying mostly dry, and we'll see temperatures reach the mid to upper 70s. Ben.
All right, Brad. Well, Fayetteville police say their bulletproof vests are almost worn out. Tonight, the city council will decide if they'll get new ones. The FBI is investigating an incident where a teen was tased and now he is in a coma. Today in Greenwood, you can vote on a property tax hike to add onto a school.
Today, Greenwood voters will make a decision on whether to add this freshman center to the high school. Now, it will add more space to the high school, but also take more money from your wallet. So let's say this vote does pass. If your property value is worth $100,000, your taxes will go up a little more than $3. The building will hold 300 to 400 more students. If the vote does pass today, the building could open by the fall of 2016. In Greenwood, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
All right, Pedro, and if your property is worth, like Pedro said, $100,000, your taxes again would go up about $3 a year. That is your News to Go. I'm Ben Wagner. Make it a great Tuesday.